edge of seat stuff.
Real master of the high bar. He's starting off this final. World champion on this piece of apparatus. Highest qualifier. Stand by.
And he's still got lots and lots in the locker. Big releases. First one over with. Played safe, did an upstart out of it. Very efficient in the turns and the pirouettes. Short there. There, of Markelov now. He's got lots of releases in series. Will he do them? That's the first. There's the second. Can put a ginger in there, but didn't bother. Focusing on hitting the rest of the routine. Kicks out the half turn. Hops round. Some of the turns are late. Big dismount it'll be. And he landed it beautifully. Well, what a way to start a final.
Well, a bit of a gamble. Did he go all out for difficulty or did he stick with security? I think he went for the right option.
That was a very measured performance. He wasn't as settled as I've seen him. He's got bigger work, but that was a very clever routine under the circumstances. He has huge release capability. That's good. Full twist in the Kovac. Bent his arms a little bit. Needed the upstart to escape, but that's not a deduction. Late on that turn. Hits that. Now that could have been an error, but he rescued it very well and puts in the Markelov and then into his release sequence, which another two consecutive Kachevs, the first straight above the bar and the second straddle. Big work from Hambuchen.
It'll be interesting to see the difficulty value.
Double double, nice and easy. Beautiful landing. Look, he'll know that's not his best work.
A difficulty of 6.8. He scores 15.875. He's shaking his head, but it's not a bad score.